three. Here.
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
Beautiful peoples, how's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints. There's no need to complain anyway, because it don't do no good, y'all. It don't do no good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. Y'all already know we'll be back here for another reaction video. And what will we be reacting to on this here? Monday. All right. You got it, Bessie Boo.
So, hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
I feel like I've been asleep or something. So, hey, y'all. How's y'all doing? Hopefully, y'all are doing good, because we are doing fantastic over on this side of the camera.
That's right.
Hopefully,
that's
your
right,
day is going well so far. If not, hopefully today we can make it better for you.
That's right.
So happy miraculous Monday.
Right.
And why is it a miraculous Monday?
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm pretty sure this performance is going to be a miraculous performance.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's all I got. So a happy miraculous Monday, July the 23rd. Summer's almost over. Mm-hmm. I feel like it just started. So today's video request is brought to you by... I feel like we're close on the regions. So let's get into this. This is our fifth reaction to Pentatonix.
Okay.
And I found out something out earlier today.
What you found?
But I'm going to tell you to the end.
Okay.
But I was like, it was something I said on Friday's video.
Mm-hmm.
That I seen somebody commenting it, and I was like,
what?
So I'll tell you at the end. It's about this group.
Okay. Let's do this. Because I want to find out. I don't know about y'all. But I want to find out what she talking about.
Let's see. It's kind of heartbreaking to whoever's a Pentatonix. I'm pretty sure they know by now whoever's a diehard fan, but... Well, they probably been new. It happened last year.
Must broke up.
No.
Oh. I should have got my little fan because I could feel it already.
Join us, and the world will be as
You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live as one.
I think the concept of the song, but the visuals was so important for people nowadays. But people nowadays are like so judgmental on what somebody is. Like somebody can be this,
somebody being gay.
Especially people who's like religious, like you going this place, you going that place. Like this, everybody is like a human being. Like only time I say somebody going that place is if they did something traumatic. Like you know what I mean. But it was such a good song. They did such a good job bringing that song to life. This is making sense. Like they brought what they thought the meaning of the song to was there.
What's going on now?
I try to think. Mm-hmm. Like that song can mean so many different things. Mm-hmm. But they took what they thought of the song and made it.
I think I know what you're saying. Father's like being gay and stuff like that. Everybody should live however they want to live. Yeah. That's their life. That's nobody else's life.
Yeah.
Everybody, like she would say, everybody being judgmental. Most likely, it's the people that go to church and call themselves Christians or whatever, but them be the worstest ones. So y'all out there, just live y'all life however y'all want to live it. Don't let nobody try to tell you what you should be or what you should be. But live your life for you, because they live their life for them.
Yep. Plus they did a fantastic job on that song. Anyway, I know they're going to do good anyway from the last, like four songs we did for them.
They did. I love
them.
They
did a fantastic job.
They did. Though, I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person that take time out of their busy schedule to watch our videos. Really, 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 truly appreciate it. Also, don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. And don't forget to subscribe. Back to you, Bessie Boo.
So, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. What I said earlier was like, about the group, is I learned, well, somebody said, maybe, I don't know, but I found out that the group is still a group, but the one with the deep voice that you like departed from the group last year and they replaced them with somebody else.
Oh.
I know. That's, I told y'all, before I even looked at it, I was like, somebody always seem to leave the group. And then it's like, it's still the group, but it's like, it's not like it was before.
Had something going on in their life. Or well, just a better opportunity.
Yeah, they wanted to do it themselves or something like that.
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure they still love you.
For all you Pentatonix fans, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I know we enjoyed today's video. They did a fantastic job with that video. And tomorrow's video, which is Tuesday, so Tuesday's video is going to be Birgit Lewis doing Purple Rain. Ooh. And I chose the one, not from her, I think it's X Factor audition, but the Ladies of Soul 2017. She always trying to be nosy. Ladies of Soul 2017, and I know she will do a banging job, because first of all, Purple Rain is Purple Rain, and I love Purple Rain. That's probably one of my favorite songs of Prince. That, and I'll tell you that tomorrow's video. So if that's your react, I mean, if that's your request, come back tomorrow to watch that, or if you guys want to see that video, or if this is your first video, you watch us, and you enjoyed today's video, and you want to see tomorrow's video, go ahead and subscribe so you can see that tomorrow on your homepage, timeline, wherever you're going to see that. I don't know.
That's right.
What they got to turn on?
Notification bell so y'all going to know when we upload them old banging videos.
I almost hit that part. Almost
banging videos.
So, if you guys have requests that you want us to do a reaction to, leave it down below in the comment section along with the name and links to make sure that we're doing the right video.
That's right.
All our social media links are down below in the description box alone.
Check them out.
With the person who requested this video and the link to the original video if you guys want to go check that out yourself.
That's it.
If you happen to share this video, any video out there in the World Wide Web, but away from YouTube. Don't forget to put the hashtag Brandy and Maxine or
Maxine and Brandy.
So make sure that we can check out your video and show you love for showing us love, for little giving you love, for giving us love, for just, you know, that's back and forth this whole thing.
Number love.
Excuse me. If you subscribe to our channel today, because in today's video, what's good? You are now a beautiful person, and you have joined everybody else out there in Beautifulville. And Beautifulville is our place where our beautiful people are. Where our beautiful people reside at.
That's right.
Where we don't judge.
That's right.
As long as you live happy, we happy for you.
Positive.
And if you live in happy in this town, and you want to lead the, and you want to meet the lead, lead. Ringleader. The ringleader of Beautifulville. I am she is he, she is me, Brandy Williams. And I will be pronounced as your president. I didn't get voted in, I voted myself in, so.
Hey, who else gonna vote you in?
Me, myself. Who you? You ain't said who you is?
Oh, you didn't, you, I didn't know you was friends. Usually I say something like, oh, I wasn't even friends. I am the mother, vice president, and the CEO. Nice to meet you all, beautiful people.
Well, this town is considered actionist because that's all she do. I'm the solid one. I don't do nothing extra. I don't think. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. Hopefully you will stay, you enjoy your stay here in Beautifulville.
Okay.
Where our videos play 24/7.
They do.
That's crazy. On a different channel, of course, but you know, you got channels. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, that's okay, because you can always correct tomorrow, day after that, whenever you guys said it's correct. So don't forget 7 beautiful, 7 blessed, 7 you, 7 a G, and 7 a player pimp.
And a pimp player for them Himalayas. And oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Y'all have a good day.
Peace, y'all. Bye.
Peace in the Middle East. Bye, y'all.
I'm not a writer.
Okay.